this is solely a personal decision. I have no doubt that a simplistic analysis will suggest that my decision has been influenced by most recent events at the tribunal. What I announce today is completely inspired by the desire to refocus the political dynamic in this country. In history, in politics, and in life, there are no ends, only new beginnings. So let us begin. We're Rev. Míle Maithagaibh, and thank you for the opportunity.
Is very well. We have to think we can. We have to think it's possible. Why not?
Turns 50, and I think 10 years ago turning 50 meant that you locked yourself in the bathroom and cried your eyes out, and now we have her celebrating, you know, and licking the icing and saying what's next, and that's a long, long way to come.
If the fish swam out of the ocean and grew legs and they started walking, and the apes climbed down from the trees and grew tall and they started talking.
We are too preoccupied for the moment to have emotion, but we are at least extremely relieved that things went so well.
And now I'm looking for a reason why you even set my world into motion. Cause if you're not really here,
millions of people all over the world can zoom in from Google Earth and look down at Westport as it really is, in a way that you can't do with any other town, including New York.
Cause if you're not really here, I don't wanna be either. I wanna be next to you, black and gold, black and gold, black and gold.
Any day that five rural offices are closed down. It's a sad day for the country, it's a sad day for Ireland, it's a sad day for villages.
I look up into the night sky, I see a thousand eyes staring back, and all around these golden beacons, I see nothing but black, black, black. I feel the weight of something beyond them, I don't see what I can feel.
Well, it was up 3 o'clock in the morning, so some of us were down below, but everything went so smoothly.
So well handled. Yes.
Yeah.
All the training that was put in during the week paid off.
Everything we were in like 5 minutes. It was brilliant.
How relieved are you to be home?
Fun, very.
So
dry land.
This situation has, I suppose, to be fair, unnerved and made a lot of our people very anxious. We are here about sport. We're here about getting cock teams out in the field. We're here about fixing matches for our clubs and organising competitions.
We have rejected the document.
Unanimously.
Yeah.
All we want to do is prepare for Cork.
It's disappointing that players who have an awful lot more to give are taking this course of action. But as I said, it's a local issue and it's up to people locally to deal with that accordingly. 'Cause you're hot and you're cold.
cuts beautifully in. What a combination! Hughes, Coyle, he breaks in the bottom of the net. Maguire finishes it. The big cup, the Sam Maguire, going to Tyrone for the third time. There's another opportunity for Hogan this time. First time stop, second time buried. Two in a row for Eddie Brennan. Kilkenny are the All-Ireland champions for the 31st time. Kilkenny have just done the three in a row.
It will improve Ireland's position in Europe. It will improve the rights of working people and improve the rights of people generally in Europe.
We believe it's a bad deal. We oppose it because we believe that a better deal can be secured.
This is democracy in action. It makes me very proud to be Irish and very proud to be European.
Votes in favour of the proposal, 752,451. Votes against the proposal, 862,415.
Well, this was a shocking day in markets, one of the most volatile days that I can remember. This morning, for example, one stock market was down 17% at one stage and an hour or so later was up a bit. Then in the afternoon, we were hit with the biggest cut in rates by the United States Federal Reserve in a quarter of a century.
I used to rule the world, seas would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone, sweep the streets I used to own.
We've had a building boom going on in Ireland since the mid-1990s, and I have the misfortune to have become Minister for Finance a few weeks ago as the building boom was coming to a shuddering end.
I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen as the crowd would sing, now the old king's dead.
These companies are so big and so interwoven into the financial markets and our financial system, we had no choice. This a failure by either one of these companies would cause a great havoc in the economic system.
I can understand why people are nervous in light of what's been happening in the United States. But the situation in Ireland is different. Irish banks have access to the European Central Bank for liquidity. And in fact, before this turmoil started at all, we were working with the banks to build up their liquidity reserves. And you know, this has stood them in very good stead.
I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just pray to a God that I don't believe.
The most significant development is that in the past 48 hours, important financial institutions in the UK, the Benelux, and Germany have effectively been nationalised.
Because when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. The best days will be some of my worst.
The government today responded to the deepening financial crisis with a €400 billion state guarantee for the country's banks. The Minister for Finance, Brian Lenehan, said any banking collapse here would have had catastrophic economic consequences. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you?
What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up in your... The risk of doing nothing, of not making a move, would put at risk the stability of the Irish financial system.
What the government are now doing is effectively asking the taxpayer of Ireland to underwrite a 400 billion guarantee so that banks can chase their own losses. They say bad things happen for a reason, but no wild words gonna stop the bleeding.
We are the easy target for the government.
To do what they do to old age pensioners, people that worked hard all their life.
This is just unbelievable.
The amount of
kids as well, all over the state, all over Dublin, all over the country. Just amazing, it's absolutely amazing. You call a legend. I'm a legend, apparently.
I'm
for revenge or anything like that. These two performers, I'm a performer, and sometimes it goes very wrong, and it's up to them to do better.
I didn't feel the least bit threatened by it. These journalists here were very apologetic. They were, you know, they were, you know, said this isn't, this doesn't represent the Iraqi people.
We are fully prepared to meet any threat, and if it comes our way, I am fully confident our soldiers will meet those challenges head on.
We are not going to wait for the international community. Let's say that clearly. International community failed to bring peace to our people.
I walked, I ran, I jumped, I flew right off the ground to flow to you. There's no gravity to hold me down for real.
But somehow I'm still alive inside.
We are saying Mugabe failed the test.
Signed this agreement because my belief in Zimbabwe and its peoples runs deeper than the scars I bear from the struggle.
I don't know you, but I want you all the more for that. And words fall through me and always fool. Gains that never amount to more than they're meant will play themselves out.
His political career quietly, but no less effectively for that. Each impression that he carved was rooted in meeting in full his obligations to all his fellow citizens.
Speak Hansman, please.
Sure. Where are you from?
Ireland.
Ireland. Do something Irish.
What?
With some Irish singing.
Exactly.
What about Irish dancing?
Dance or sing.
They're not great options.
Do it.
Why not dance? I sing.
And will Cadagon Dolomach Gadian Lehers?
A poem in our native Irish tone.
August Madra Rua is Malum Cockamillish.
Cockamillish.
August Sharon Neve Yolon Toganziorum Toscamo Suspair Tordom on Cockamillish.
It's not just A or B, there's probably C.
Speak more Irish.
Cunis Bohr, Colleen Bunyan.
I took a stroll down the old long walk of a day. I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on a fine soft day. And I asked you. What's a fella to do?
I genuinely was afraid of the Mochanilach. But I looked it up when I started learning Irish, and it turns out it's the present conditional tense. It's the conditional tense of a verb. Things that might happen, you know? Things that might happen depending on the conditions. A conditional tense of a verb is this thing that Irish people have been going on about for years. The Mochanilach. The Mochanilach. I've actually decided not to learn the Mochanilach. I'm actually going to make a horror movie called The Mochanilach, where a village in the west of Ireland is terrorized by something that might happen depending on the conditions. The Mochanilach! The Mochanilach!
Drinking in the morning sun, blinking in the morning sun, shaking off the heavy walls.
Something unique, it is something special.
Oh, yes! Wonderful!
That was a very proud Munster performance. They are bitterly disappointed.
Leaning, they're over the line. That is it! Try again.
Did you ever have any doubts?
January night, at this defining moment in history, you have done what the cynics said we couldn't do.
I have so many opportunities from this country. I just don't want to see us fall backwards. You know, so.
Tonight, we sure showed them what a comeback looks like.
Still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dream of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of our democracy, tonight is your answer.